In this video tutorial, I will show you how to send private message on YouTube. So let's start. Before that, if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel. So open YouTube app and sign in. I already signed in. After that, click on little inbox button on the below. And here you will find friends option. So click on friends. You have to send friend request on YouTube. When they accept friend request, you can send private message to each other. So if you already have their phone number, you can easily find them on YouTube. Or if you don't have their phone number, you have to send share invitation link on YouTube, share invitation link on Facebook Messenger or WhatsApp. When they click on your link and they can accept your friend request, and then you will find you can message them on YouTube. Or you can click on find in contacts. If you have their phone number on your phone, you can see, you can send friend request like this. So in this video, I will show you how to send message. So here is my friends. So if I want to chat with this person, so click on it, and here you can see the option chat with Subhopal. So click on it, and now you can send private message like hi, or you can see the little plus option on the bottom right corner. So click on it and send any videos you want, and then send. So in this way, you can send private message or video on YouTube. So hope you like this video, and if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any question, comment below. Thanks for watching.